It's been a few years. I haven't got a job. I have to find one. I can't live like this anymore. It's high time. I have to find a job.
I need to get a job here.
Hello, I am Anirudh. Can I get a job here, please?
Sorry, the recruitments are full. Nice try.
Man, I'm never gonna get a job. Good morning, I am Anirudh. Can I get a job here, please?
No, we have enough cooks to run the restaurant.
It's okay. I can do any job. A waiter, a cleaner.
Now we don't need any waiter or cleaner as we have too many staffs. I'll get back to you if you are running out of them. For now, thank you.
Okay, fine. Good morning. I am Anirudh. Can I have a job in your company? Please, don't say that I don't have a job here.
No, sorry. We already have too many employees with us.
Please, pretty please, please have belief on me. I can get your company a great name. Oh man, I'm never gonna get a job. I need to get a job fast.
What's the matter, young man? Why are you so depressed?
I went to hundreds of companies, but no one accepted me, as they said they have a lot of employees.
I know, but a person has to keep trying hard in his life. Then only he'll be able to achieve his dreams. And I know you can do it, so don't give up. I trust in you.
Ah, man, I need to earn money now. I don't even have enough money to buy the basic needs in my daily life, like food and water. I need to do something about this. How about I rob a house?
Man, you have to earn your money honestly. You shouldn't do illegal things like robbery.
Excuse me, can I steal this from your house?
Yeah, sure, go ahead.
Oh my gosh, that's a thief! This is my house! You have no right to steal from here!
Huh? Oh yeah? Look there!
Run.
What's up, Anirudh? Looks like you're not in a good mood.
Yeah, I tried for a lot of jobs, but I didn't get any. So I attempted this robbery at someone's house. I am feeling bad about it and don't know if it is right or wrong. What should I do?
Looks like you've completely lost your hope.
Yeah, I can't find any jobs. I interviewed a lot of places. They say they have enough employees.
See, hope is not a small four-letter word you think of. Hope has a lot of deep meaning in it. Hope can just change a person's life into anything, good or bad. It is in your hands what you pick. So committing a robbery, as you know, is not a good thing. You have to find a job and keep trying and trying again and again. Even a small job is fine, but this is not at all right. You can't live like this without a job.
Yeah, I think I'm convinced with your speech.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. I haven't seen you before. Are you a new security guard?
Yes, I am, certainly.
You stole from my house?
Yes, I certainly did, but I did it because I need it to find a source of money for my survival.
I suppose you're right. There is a point in life where every single person blossoms into a new, better person. I know you will not do anything bad from now on. Lead a good life ahead.
Yes, for sure.
Good luck.
This man, Anirudh, tried his best to find a job and wanted to serve the world, but the same world rejected him, so he committed a robbery to serve his life. But after a speech, he changed completely into a better person in society. Every man in his life gets this opportunity where he can change and become a better person in society. This is the same thing which happened with Anirudh. Everyone gets this. Utilize it and be a better person.